Hey everyone, and welcome to Dark Souls 3. Well, it's been a while since I recorded a video, so sorry about all this. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to beat all bosses in New Game Plus Plus. Let's do it! Alright. Number one! Let's do this. I don't know how to beat him. But, you know, I'll do this my first try. Oh, that's what I need to do, is kick him right there. I don't really remember how to fight him. But to be honest with you, I'm not really worried. Alright. First boss to... I don't know how to prove that it's New Game Plus Plus. That was a little too easy, I don't know. Whatever, I'll drink it now. Might as well be safe. Alright, bro, Chacho. You guys like my armor? What was that noise? Alright, fatty. What? Why are you running away? Oh. Yeah, now he does those little charges. I think he always does three charges. Did you count that first one? Ow. That hurt. And we win.
And that's how you beat that boss.
That one's for you, old lady over there. I shouldn't be following in, because of what I'm about to do. What on earth? Oh, shit. Fuck, you got a lot of life. Alright. Honestly, this is probably one of my favorite boss fights. It might be my second. I don't know. Alright, I'm gonna drink a flask just for right now. Alright, come at me! I'm getting too greedy with my hits. Alright, yeah. You gotta get away from her when she's spinning. I don't think there's any real way to take her on right there. Does this seem like... My guy seems like he's moving slower than what he usually does. I need to move. Shake a flask right there. Come on! Hit me! switching to. I'm not a goner. Alright. Boom! First try. Ah. I always love that boss fight. There we go! Alright. 20 minutes. That's where I'm at. I'm at 20 minutes right now. About to fight, well, I guess fourth boss. If you fight the Dancer. New game plus, I can fight whatever order I want. Alright. I should have started talking that whole boss fight, but my mind was thinking. All I was thinking was, I need to kill him now. I'm doing a shit ton of damage. This doesn't feel like New Game Plus Plus. Is he your elbow? No, I don't think so. But listen to these. Missed. Hey, can you come over here, please? Alright. This boss is feeling like nice, cold metal. Alright. Wait, does he kill you if he lands on you? Also, can these be here? No. Doo-doo-doo. Stop rolling! This, I don't know how to feel about all this. That guy was way too easy. Oh, this is the thing for the Mound Makers. Yay. Where did the other guy go? Is there usually a guy there? Alright, second attempt. Let's do this. I think he just knows that's my least favorite. Now this boss, there's kind of a little bit of bullshit that he can just, like, take out most of your health with one little swipe. I'll chop one of these. Alright, if I take my time and kill everybody else, I should be fine. Because he doesn't teleport if his friends die. Alright, that is a bunch of the bitchiest. He casts a lot of spells, so it's alright. I'm still doing fine. This is gonna be him. Got him. don't know why I drank that flask. The boss should be done.
That was for you, big man.
Ryan Seacrest. Just that slow. I think I'm just that slow. Alright. Now I'm about 40 minutes in. I think the swipe is better here. That way you can clear people out. Sorry, fatties, just gonna walk over here. Oh, one more hit. I need to start talking more in these boss fights. I get so into it, you know? It's all I get. Don't fucking blow poison, you pussy. Alright. I am at 48 minutes right now. Shit. I took a drink and I put the controller down. So if you're doing it on New Game Plus and you're a strength build, most of the time, every time he uses his dagger, you'll be able to block it and he'll be staggered for a small amount of time. Alright. Is he always going in the same spot? I believe so. Alright, let me roll. Forgot about that. Let's play smart. Alright, I finished that exactly at 51 minutes of recording. Oh. Don't you run up first? Yeah. Alright, one more swing. There you go. I didn't actually know that, I just swung at him. You pull out the sword, so let's take out you. Actually, let's weaken both of them. Alright. I should stop trying to charge up and actually just kill the dude. Oh yeah! That's how you kill that guy. 1 minute and... 1 minute. Alright, I'm 1 hour and 9 minutes into recording. I don't know how many bosses I fought so far, so I'll just pin it up there. Probably wrong. I'm just gonna finish it. I knew I was gonna take damage there, but I just quick thinking, and I was like, okay, I'm gonna kill this guy. Well, I was taking a drink, but I guess they wanted to bullshit and hit me through the wall. I did a lot of damage. Oh. I thought I blocked. My bad. Let me roll. You can't handle me. All right, so you pack more of a punch when you... I don't like it when you can't. Oh, sorry, blocking is useless at this point. Damn it. Alright. I've got to keep dodging. And healing. I didn't know that swung around him. I think you bring it back there. Oh shit. Alright. GOTTY! I don't think that took 4 minutes. He should not have been that hard. Alright, it's time to fight Aldrich. Possibly my second least favorite? Now she should spawn right over there. There we go. Man, I don't want a lot of health, alright. Well, I mean, I don't know. She can take a lot of health. She's kind of a raging bitch. Just don't bow. Which is what you fucking do. Alright, when she bows, see the way she's charging up her other move? She always does two, usually. Well, usually does two. I did have a couple of times where she only did one, and then she did those balls things, but most of the time. Bro. I thought I hit the dodge button. We're gonna play it safe. We're gonna play it safe. Got her. It's better to play it safe on that boss. She can be a bitch. She can be a bitch. I did not rest at the bonfire. Ooh. Let's hope 10 is enough. Enough, not enough. Time to charge the sword. Shit. Yeah, gotcha. I don't think that does any damage, so it hitting me, it doesn't really. There we go. Now I should be teleported like immediately. I should have killed the dragon. Then if I died, I would have just came back here. All right. Hey, bro. Oops. Getting too greedy with that second attack. Let's heal. Actually, wait, I should be jumping at you. Too much. Alright, those guys are starting to chuck things, so it's best just to run. I got hit by him, not them. What was that? Why was it green? My frame rate keeps dropping. All right. There's that boss fight. Just rotate left on that guy. You rotate right, and, you know, his shield hits you, and then that staggers you, then you open yourself up for, like, a triple hit. You don't know what I've done. Fuck. I mean, dang it. I mean, gee willikers. Because for some reason, all of a sudden, I care about my soul. I didn't hit it twice. I thought I hit dodge. My controls are kind of fucking up right now. Let's change this. You should teleport, right? Fuck. You're staggering me, so I can't get away. All right. Dang it, I thought it was a stab. Needless to say, I was wrong.
Alright, let's do this. Gotcha! See, the key is, I got too scared, I guess, and I kept rolling, and important for that boss is just to, you know, chill out, you know? Just chill. Hey, bro. Hey. You look kind of like a Chinese wizard.
Where have you gone? Are you hiding from me? Oh, come out. Come out. Don't be afraid. You were born a child of dragons. What could you possibly fear? Now, show yourself, Oscar.
Oh, I thought that was gonna hit me. Yeah, I keep wasting my stamina. Cause now that I have so much stamina, I can't charge up as quickly. That's the part I actually like. Me playing, because the first Dark Souls-like game I played was Bloodborne. So bosses like this that move really fast and on all fours, I find very easily. Because those are all the bosses in Bloodborne. Well, most of them. I can't charge that up. I don't know what I'm thinking. Alright, I need to let that charge up. Alright, you should do a little charge, right? Why do I keep doing that? Gotti. Let's be safe. Why did not do any damage at all? Oh, that fucking kick. I hate that kick so much. At least it doesn't juggle you. Let's heal. And he's gonna... Oh, that's just a stomp? I've seriously never seen him do that before. Why did I do that? I rolled into the kick. Okay.
kill me. Damn it. I keep prematurely healing. We're looking good. Unless he does that. I don't like it when he does that combo. Roll! I don't even need that. Stay down! Hey, what's up? Ow. Seriously, stop hitting me. There we go. All I need is the blacksmith hammer. You know, I got over there so easily, like not getting hit, and, you know, nothing went bad. Now, every single enemy is hitting me. This guy gets cheeky, that's why I took the health. No? Okay. Fuck you. Yeah, I need that. Yeah! Blacksmith hammer! Yeah. Like, I don't wanna be rude or anything. I fucking hate you. I really, really like this boss. It's definitely the hardest, but alright, we're doing the frame rate drop, and then he throws it. Fire and I'm dead. Oh, I didn't even hit him yet. Sorry for the camera angle. Gotta run. Hey there. Really? Why am I locking on? Locking on, like, doesn't work for this boss. Aha! Aha! I don't know. I doubt it's too early on that one. I thought it was gonna be a stab, but I hit the roll first. I forgot that you can't dodge that, basically. Damn it! Alright. Fuck. I'm dodging. Alright. Just gotta calm down. I can do it. Being too greedy. Got him! I probably won't do shit for damage on him, but... I did decent. Busted the game more like you suck. Alright. First thing he's gonna do is a leaping attack. Well, after that giant AoE. I think that will reach farther than the sword, so... Just because the sword doesn't hit you doesn't mean that can't hit you. Got the end of me. I took a drink in the middle of this fight. I don't know if that was smart. Well, obviously it wasn't smart, but... That might have killed me. Fuck. Being too greedy on that, I should back up. See up twice. I'm gonna be really careful on this last little part of it. Damn it! That was dumb of me. I just happened to hit a wall. I think I have just a little bit. Ah. Well, everybody, that's all the bosses in Dark Souls 3 on New Game Plus mode. I did that in, let's just call it 3 hours. It's a little bit under 3 hours, but I'll call it 3 hours. So yeah. If you want to see more Dark Souls, comment down below. Also comment what kind of games you'd like me to play. It's been kind of slow on games. I'm thinking about other new stuff that I want to try. Kind of some older games. If you like this video, hit the like button. If you want to see more, subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!